When we got this poster, it was folded like all movie posters generally are. But this is also notable because it is from Europe. Well, the condition seems good except for these folio folds.
This rip's about 5 inches long. It occurred in the fold line because there's dryness here. The paper's very dry, rips easily. But that'll come together once it's linen backed.
The back is clean of residue, but there is some pencil writing on the back, but that's not a problem. It won't show through, so I won't worry about it. Putting water on this acid-free paper to help it expand, to start the expansion process. I'll follow this by applying wheat paste afterwards. So now this screen is ready. So we're going to let le bon, la brute, le truand dry for a few days before we trim it down and touch it up.